He's back. Back online. Back on duty.
You think it's him?
America's number one crime-fighting cyborg returns in an explosive action adventure.
He's like a big, lethal teddy bear. If you're a good guy, you have no problem. If you are a bad guy, you have a lot of problems.
Nice try, creeps.
Robert Burke is a very physical actor. He's a black belt, karate, and the physicality of RoboCop is something that a lot of people don't really appreciate. But to be in the suit and create the illusion of being partially a machine takes a lot of training and a lot of inherent sort of physical talent.
He's strong, yet sensitive. He's the ideal sort of man of the 90s in a way.
I think I'd like to be alone with him if it's all right.
Starring Robert John Burke of The Unbelievable Truth, Rambling Rose, Heaven and Earth, and Simple Men.
My friends call me Murphy. You call me RoboCop.
Returning from the original RoboCop and RoboCop 2, Nancy Allen of Carrie, Dressed to Kill, Poltergeist 3, and The Last Detail.
You want to eat the tide, keep it up.
Legendary star Rip Torn of Defending Your Life and The Man Who Fell to Earth. Jill Hennessy of Dead Ringers, The Paper, and TV's Law & Order. 8-year-old Remy Ryan of TV's Northern Exposure. And CCH Pounder of Sliver, Benny and June, Postcards from the Edge, and TV's Return to Lonesome Dove.
Okay, let's do it.
Directed by Fred Decker, who brought you The Monster Squad and HBO's Tales from the Crypt, RoboCop 3 features the most awesome special effects yet seen on the RoboCop series. Designed by the award-winning talent behind The Empire Strikes Back and Jurassic Park. Hailed by critics as the best RoboCop ever.
Thank you.
RoboCop 3 is rated PG-13. Broadening its already huge audience appeal, especially with the kind of non-stop explosive action RoboCop is famous for. Coming to video on the heels of a $17 million theatrical advertising and promotional campaign, Orion will support the video release with strong-arm television tactics, featuring extensive national advertising both before and after street date. Spots will be appearing on ABC, NBC, CBS, Fox, VH1, MTV, TNT, TBS, WWF, ESPN, and USA.
The odds on the home team just went up.
And Orion will reach nearly 3.5 million video consumers with advertising in top trade and consumer publications. In-store, Orion will give you plenty of backup as well, with a 6-foot multi-dimensional RoboCop 3 floor standee, theatrical size posters, brochures, and of course, ad reprints.
I'm impressed.
Held back from cable TV for 6 months and pay-per-view for 60 days, RoboCop is a proven rental target for consumers, with RoboCop and RoboCop 2 having generated over 44 million rental turns and more than $110 million in rental revenue.
It's too big to put a lid on.
He's right.
So call for backup. You'll want to order deep. Especially when you hear about the deal Orion's got in store for you. It's the buy six, get one free special 7-pack offer. But it's only available until order cutoff.
Okay.
From comic books to action figures, clothing, amusement park rides, and electronic games, to the weekly live-action RoboCop TV series planned for the spring of 94, RoboCop has earned in excess of $200 million in merchandising revenues.
Well, I gotta hand it to you.
And created intense ongoing awareness of the character. In fact, it's one of the most popular and highly acclaimed action sci-fi series in movie history.
It's time to show how real cops kick ass.
RoboCop 3.
You have the right to remain silent.
Order date April 11th. Street date April 27th. From Orion Home Video.